For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB.
La música de Harry Fry.
Thank you.
Sunday afternoon baseball on the show as we welcome you inside AT&T Park in San Francisco. The leadoff hitter makes his way toward the plate, and we are ready for baseball. Now here's the first pitch. There's a fastball swung on and hit foul off to the right for the first strike. And the pitch. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2. Eric Karros, this Giant ball club, as they begin play here this afternoon. Well, they've been playing some pretty good baseball, 5-2 over their last seven.
And it hasn't been a homestand to remember so far. They're just 2-3 in their first five games, so they're going to need to pick it up.
Joe Hennen will get his first opportunity now. And now pitch on the way. Fastball swung on and grounded out towards second. And the throw to first is in time, one gone.
Hey, a nice little Sunday hop right there, and on Sunday, no less. He takes care of his man easily at first base.
Buster Posey will stride in now as he'll enter play as the second leading hitter in the entire National League. Pause, now the pitch. Now a ball rolls softly to second. Bends down and he barehands it. And indeed, he won't try to force it at second. He'll just flip on to first for the sure out. Number 8 will be the batter. 0-1 here in the early going.
Number 8.
First pitch coming. Hit well down the left field line, but back into the crowd, foul. Here it comes. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Here's Kane now, the 0-2. And he strikes him out here, so he's able to stop the bleeding a bit as this side is retired. Number 8 will stand in now. A punch-out victim twice already. EK, I'll ask you because you're the one sitting next to me. Do you approach an at-bat differently when you have two strikeouts under your belt this early in the game?
Well, you do in the sense that whatever you did the first two times, it wasn't working.
And Pence will move over to make the play to end the inning. So no runs, no base hits, no errors, and one man left on base. On now to the bottom half of inning number 4. It's the Rockies 5 and the Giants nothing. Casey McGee will stand in. Sacrifice bunt his last time.
Hey, drive that pitch. Oh, here we go.
He waits. Now the pitch. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second.
Right here. Easy, easy.
And they keep rolling here. Their runners at the corners with still nobody out.
Yeah, that's his second hit so far. He's got 2 of their 4 hits, so at least he's seeing the ball well.
The batter,
number 8, try and turn it around. 0-3 with a couple of strikeouts thus far. And now he drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out. And safe at first on a bang-bang play as that last lunge was enough to beat the throw. And that, as you see, will extend his hitting streak to an even 30 ball games. That is some month of baseball. And now the left-hander Jeremy Affeldt is up and throwing in the Giants' bullpen.
Don't be afraid. Let it fly one time.
Here's the first offering. Andre Ethier comes on with one away as he looks at a ball. It's 1-0. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. Here's the 1-0 now to Ethier. Out in front, but this is skied into straightaway right. Pence is there, 2 down.
The shortstop, number 2, Troy Tulowitzki.
Troy Tulowitzki will get his shot now with 2 on and 2 out here in inning number 7. Now here's the first pitch. Curveball looked at here for strike 1.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike 1. Put them behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Hey, now we got 2. We got 2. Hold them right here, boys.
From the stretch. And this one misses to Tulowitzki. It's a ball and a strike. 2 men are on with 2 men out.
Hey, let it fly up.
Ready now on 1-1. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. On to first, and the Rockies fail to cash in as that ends the inning. So it's no runs on two hits, no errors, and two men left stranded. On now to the bottom of inning number 7. It's the Rockies 5 and the Giants nothing. Number 8 will step in, 1-for-4 in the ball game.
Number 8.
And one down now, one down.
Here we go, guys, here we go. Hey, wait for your pitch.
First pitch to him. And Affeldt comes right at him with the fastball for strike one.
Come on, let it rip right here.
Here's the pitch. Now a fastball off the plate away, a ball and a strike. One one on the way. Hit on the ground to short. On to first, and there were two down. Quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy that made the difference, there he is. He's our top player of the game.
Well, he winds up with three quarters of the cycle.